mineral water is getting more and more important in the daily drinks of people. They want to have healthy drinks, they want to have the origin, to know where it comes from. So purity, it's very important.
What makes the water different is the origin. Our volcanic origin is something really unique and exclusive. There are just a few waters in the world that are volcanic natural mineral waters.
Vichy Catalan comes from the source naturally carbonated at 60 degrees. That makes that our bubble is 100% natural. And this taste, this special taste, and this special bubble in the mouth makes that our consumers love it.
Natural mineral water is the first source of minerals and nutrients for our body. It helps to eliminate impurities and at the end for a proper function of our body.
Consumers are very concerned about what they are eating or what they are drinking, and they like to hear history about the water. Water is a very important element in their nutrition nowadays, and it's getting more and more important. So if there is a history, and history to tell them, a storytelling behind that, people like to hear that, and this is a very important point.
There are different types of mineral waters. The most common in Europe is low mineralization water. That means it's suitable for everybody. Then there are waters that are hard and waters that are very low mineralization. There are markets, for example, Arabic markets, that really appreciate low sodium waters, and is something that helps Antonio to differentiate from international brands and from other competitors.
Drinking mineral water is beneficial for the health. Water, it's an essential need for every human body. Vichy Catalan contains 27 minerals of the 34 that the human body needs. We have some studies from the CSIS that demonstrates that the regular drinking of Vichy Catalan reduces the risk of suffering of diabetes, hypertension, and obesity.
Santaniol provides to the market a high quality water, an exclusive design, a unique origin at a competitive price, what we like to call affordable premiumness. Sustainability is not an objective for us. It's our philosophy. It's been with us since the very beginning.
For Vichy Catalan, the protection of the environment is a key in the industry.
It's our engine. We are already only using 100% green energy in all our bottling process. We are already using 100% recyclable materials in all our bottling. And then, what is more important, we have already launched the first line 100% recycled plastic. So that means we are not using new plastic, we are using already existing plastic, and obviously it's 100% recyclable also. We have also included in every bottle a sentence to impact the sustainability consciousness of consumers with sentences like, for example, I swear I've been here before, or if you don't recycle me, I'm dead.
Our most recent launch has been the Montepinos and Fondor still mineral water in cans, responding to a need of the market to replace plastic or PET into a more sustainable format. The main goals of Vichy Catalan are quality, food safety, and protection of the environment. In Spain, we use the returnable glass. In the exterior markets, that's not possible. But we adapt all our products to the legal requirements of each country in terms of environment and the protection of the environment.
When you are competing in international markets, you understand the importance of the design, the importance of the shape of the bottles, and we adapt all our lines, and we have created new lines to adapt to channels and to different consumer types. The design has been the core of our international strategy. We have decided to differentiate with different lines to adapt to each channel. For example, it is important that you don't find the same bottle in a Michelin star restaurant than in a retailer around the corner. So, for example, we even adapt the design of the bottles on the market, we are not selling the same design in the United States than, for example, in Emirates or in Japan or in China, because really they don't like the same things. So it is important that you understand and then you adapt your design to what the market is really looking for.
For sure, the packaging is very important. It makes the difference on getting being buy or not bought, especially in the on-premise channel. This is very important. A nice bottle makes a big difference. In the northern European markets, we have to compete against the local waters. They are very powerful, and the only way we can do it is, first of all, we have to study the market. We have to analyze what they prefer to consume, what the consumer, and then when we know what they prefer, what they need, and then empower our brand and communicate them the attributes and the benefits of drinking our mineral water. And that's the way we do it.
There are international markets where carbonated water is even more consumed than natural mineral water. That is why Santaniol is offering both still and sparkling in all our lines to meet this market need. Santaniol has understood from the beginning that probably where there is more potential is not next door. And so from the beginning we started with far markets like, for example, Japan, United States, that is our biggest market, and our priority now is entering Southeast Asia, for example, and also Arab countries where obviously it is not common to find natural mineral water.
Our main markets are Europe, North Africa, Asia, and America. When we are talking about marketing strategies, we use different options depending on our needs. When we need to get to know different distributions in different countries, then we participate to international exhibitions in different countries. If the case is that we need to promote in a concrete country, then we, together with our distributor, we plan a communication campaign and different actions in order to promote our brand, depending on the needs of each country. As an example, we can say that what we have been doing in Mexico, we have adapted our message to the social media. We have taken some different Instagrammers, and through them, we have approached the brand and the product to the consumers. In other terms, in another country like Morocco, we have appointed a communication agency in order to make first a study of the market and to adapt the communication to this market.
Santaniol is low sodium mineral water, and that is one of the reasons that chefs from really renowned restaurants have chosen us to be on their tables. Because low sodium water doesn't affect the flavor of the food. And if you combine that with high bicarbonate that helps with digestion, it makes our water really suitable to go with the best food.
With gastronomy, these kind of waters, very high and very rich on minerals, they pair very well with rich food like lentils, big heavy meals, meat, very rich in protein and in grease as well, because it helps the digestion. So it's very recommendable to drink Vichy Catalan after heavy meal, because the contents help you to the digestion.